fight this motherfucker.
I'm like a crackhead.
You're like Android and Nick Boy, but more confusing.
But like better at the game.
And cooler to watch.
No, just more confusing. Just more confusing.
And better to watch.
Yeah, no, just more confusing.
I have a game plan against a character that doesn't use.
You just hit
random people. Andrew does got that dog in him.
I'm like, he's a bug.
I scream for him.
I want to throw up. Why is this what's on screen? I'd rather watch losers round one.
Me too, honestly.
I don't know what you, but I'm liking it.
Let's go, beat!
That's because you're close.
He's cooking?
I'm not going to deny it.
Whoa!
I told you I was playing the game for two nights in a row.
I said that on comms too. I was like, you can't act bad in the lab.
For two nights!
Yo, Dumbo.
He is
he's
give him a handshake! Shake that man's hand!
Oh my god, he's cooking. I got hit by that too. Yeah.
Whoever starts talking about GTOs, that is my favorite part of the night.
I wasn't familiar with your
game. Because he just keeps saying it, and you just keep going, what are you talking about?
Nobody's familiar with my game.
They can't say shit now.
Yo, shit.
What is,
I can't see. He was cooking, too, and I didn't know. I didn't mean to kick his chair.
I'm trying to watch the movie.
It's a Sora ditto.
Yeah, the last time
I'm not going secondary against a ditto.
But I might have to play the Falco. No.
That was like
the Falco. The one game Falco.
What can I say?
Yeah!
What?
Let's talk about the actual game of our
movies. That was a good joke.
No, I ain't got that. God.
I'm not gonna lie, I was more scared of the Samus than the Yoshi.
Really? That says something. That says a lot.
I think you are just literally, like, you know how you were like saying the prize, right?
Like,
I'm gonna get you, you're gonna
you
get
know the exact
thought. Let me get even McCoy on station 5!
Style, dude.
There's no way I should be winning those sets.
And then I was like,
no. No, not at all. But it's good that you are.
I got my two.
Gotta go.
I don't game one of it until I'm problem. That's good.
I thought I was gonna go double parry.
I'm
I didn't think I'd play BT.
How's it going?
That's what we were saying. We were saying if you lost that game, you were going parry.
Yeah, I saw that.
I was.
Yeah.
Random shoots meal with my name on it.
He just could not kill Charizard.
Because I'm the goat.
I guess so.
I wasn't going to let him hit me with them kill moves.
I can't even hate.
The only reason I won is because I noticed he started rolling eventually.
Yep.
If I didn't notice that, I was just going to keep up smashing him. I even go old.
I saw you miss a lot of grabs. You're like missing a lot of grabs.
No. He kept shielding every time, and then I didn't notice until the end. I'm like, wait, what the fuck? So I started grabbing
him. Moeru has a hot Sora. Wi-Fi ready.
I just been going,
he is just very this take, I'm hitting top 8 in the middle of the air. You can do Frank anything. There's no risk in getting back. The only is,
He built different. He
bro,
hurt.
I'm not gonna lie to you. I wasn't. I'm not gonna lie. I was not thinking at all about Flare Blitzing, and then Nick Boy just started talking. Like Flare Blitz completely left my mind, and then Flare Blitz, and then Nick Boy just started like saying shit.
That Flare Blitz was lucky as fuck.
It wasn't lucky.
You had to recover that way, I know. But like,
not only was it not lucky, but after I saw it from the corner, he either let me get away with a debris or he tried to hit it.
I wanted to counter, I wanted to hold forward, I wanted so badly to not grab.
Let me get Rising versus Alex on station 2.
Alex, he's in.
He doesn't know it's just a pretty sure it's just a Wi-Fi.
I say either of you. I said I was beating my seat. I said, okay, you can see your iPhone needed.
Wait, he's cooking. What's going on? I'm scared.
Why is this happening? People shouldn't let me get away from
it. You were just cheating,
buddy. Yes, that's why you're good. Why you're godless.
I had a upbeat. Yeah, for sure.
I would have just cut his head off. I'm being real.
Oh no!
Oh no!
Oh no! Double wall? Let's go.
Wait. Uh-oh, someone in real quick overlay. Yeah.
Also, I don't think anybody knew this, but I was the only one approaching. I was the only one approaching.
You were. He was just in shield.
He was in shield, captain, or like throwing shit across the screen.
He's still talking about it. What the tone of
why?
Who be there?
Let me get Andrew versus Alma on station 3. Oh,
we ain't putting that on screen. That tone's about to be fire.
Hell no.
That's a free. That's a free. Whatever he loves.
He's Sora.
God. Yeah, damn.
Not yet.
He's all with the foreigner. Damn. Let's go, B.
Back in. Like shit for you.
Damn.
What a hot set.
Back in.
I had a great time.